Hello, right here. I'm going to tell you about the DSE question, which is very popular about but it's not here. Wait a minute. It should be the recent question. Okay, why I seldom talk about the recent question with you. What in the previous core module, but why I have to tells you about this core model because it's very horrible. 2017, we got it once, and then immediately, not immediately, two years later, it comes again. That's my printing mistake. 2019 right here. Okay, and then you can see we are having a similar table, but it's just the difference between right here. They are asking you for annotated diagram. So as I said before, episode 4, in the episode 4, the annotated diagram of different kinds of key concept will be examined somehow, I think. Okay, as I've said before, the low latitude or high latitude, I think you better have a look on it. Okay, but right here, I'm not going to talk about latitude difference, but I would like to talk about the solar, the mechanism of the global warming or greenhouse effect. Okay, and you can some of I would like to make something clear first, okay, which is about the differences between long wave radiation and short wave radiation. Okay, please don't tell your marker that we are going to trap the sunlight. This is totally wrong. Okay, it's, I repeat, don't tell others we are going to trap the sunlight. It is totally wrong. 好重要嘅嘢講多一次啊，用中文講嘅。唔該你班友仔啊，唔好走去咧同人哋講咧。哈哈哈！我啲 atmosphere 咧係吸咗啲光啊，吸咩光啊，大佬？菲林啊？OK， 空氣係唔會吸光嘅，佢就係會吸熱嘅啫。So English channel again. So what is long wave radiation? Long wave radiation, or most of them are the infrared ray. Okay, 紅外線啊，即係 okay. When you passing through the custom, especially right now lah, the COVID 2019 is very serious, ah. The sick is very, the infectious disease is very serious, ah. So that when you pass through the custom, you have to take off your head and take off your cap, take off your cap, and then let the custom to check out are you having some fever. Okay, the infrared detector is using this kind of mechanism. When you are hotter than the surrounding, you are emitting more infrared ray. Okay, 中文講多次，你過海關嗰陣時咧。 你咪要除咗頂帽咧，跟住咪要俾人 check 下你個額頭，你有冇發燒啊？呢啲咁樣嘅，咁呢個原理係點樣咧？佢就係話熱嘅嘢咧就會散發多啲紅外線嘅，咁就即係你見到嗰啲圖啦，咁通常咧就熱啲嘅咧就會紅色咁樣噶嘛，咁佢就會 check 到啊。咁其實所有世界上熱嘅嘢都會有紅外線嘅，咁嗰啲大氣層係吸緊啲熱嘅啫，唔係吸緊啲光噶。 OK，so bear in mind. 凍死 the atmosphere is absorbing the sunlight. I have seen many time the student is writing like this. Okay, I will just give him a course. Okay, no doubt, no mercy for this part. Okay, so accordingly, how is it working? If we are having more greenhouse gas, the solar wave radiation, this is light. Okay, a lot absorbing. We are not going to absorb the light, okay, and it's just passed through directly, no problem, yeah, okay. But once they are the ground absorbed it, 但個地唔會發光嘛。The ground will not emit the light, but it just absorb the heat created by the sunlight, and then it will go out. We will re-radiate. This is re-radiation. Okay. Emit the heat out. Re-radiation. It will re-emit the rays out. Okay. So it is in form of long wave radiation. This is heat. Okay. Bear in mind, 我其實成條片咧，我就係想講呢樣嘢嘅啫。記住啊 ，light 咧係 short wave。Light 係 short wave, light 係 short wave, 唔好再錯啦，求下你哋啊。And then heat is long wave, heat is long wave. Okay, so the greenhouse effect is just going to take place. Greenhouse effect 啊 ，just going to take the heat away. Okay, not the light. But you may ask, what is this? We seldom talk about this. This is really seldom talk about. Okay, when we have the cloud, okay, sometimes we have the cloud. It will re-emit the heat back to the ground. Why we have to know about this? Let's think about it. When you are having a very sunny day, the dual range temperature will be higher.Okay, sunny day, low cloud day. Okay, low cloud. Dual temperature range, daily range. I'm not going to write dual. Daily range is higher. Okay, and then if it's cloudy, the dual range, the daily range of temperature is lower. Why? It's like a banker.Banking effect, 好似幫你冚咗張被咁樣 ，just like you are covered by the blanket. Okay, because cloud can re-radiate the heat back to the ground. So where we have cloud, the daily range of temperature is lower. Okay, is smaller. Okay, accordingly, 嗱，唔係我呃你嘅嚇。Accordingly, how do the greenhouse effect works? Okay, greenhouse effect.More carbon dioxide will not absorb the short wave radiation, but just absorb the long wave radiation. Don't remember the terrestrial, okay? Make you even more complicated, okay? More heat is trapped in the atmosphere, just the long wave radiation, and then the global mean temperature increased, okay? So accordingly, I think, if you can clarify this concept, it's not very difficult for you to deal with the question. It seems to be very easy. This is already the 6th mark of the DBQ question for 2019 already. A good deal, for sure. And then for here, describe and explain the trend. Come on. Okay, I've just taught you in the chapter 1 and 2, episode 1 and episode 2. Although there's a low line graph, but actually, you can just making use of the trend right here. Blah, 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 okay? You can tell me the trend according the data, okay? So, 其實呢十分幾易揾啦, it's quite easy to grab this 10 mark, okay? So, next time when you deal with the global warming DBQ or SA, don't afraid of it. Just take it. Thank you.